Trajan's Column is the most monumental Roman triumphal column. It has been erected to commemorate the Emperor Trajan and his victory in the Dacian Wars. Decebalus' suicide is a masterpiece in its style and composition. 2,662 figures are carved into 155 scenes. Viewers are invited to read the story from bottom to top, standing in one place and not by circling the column 23 times. Trajan's army included auxiliary soldiers, conscripts, and mercenaries from the Roman Empire. The Dacians are dressed in trousers, tunics, and cloaks, while their allies, the Sarmatians, are shown in military armor. At the top, the statue of St. Peter has been installed during the Renaissance. The massive modern monument at right commemorates Victor Emmanuel II, the first king of a united Italy. We invite you to visit the Museum of Roman Civilization in Rome, where each frame of the narrative has been cut into a separate section and displayed horizontally in order.